Okay, part four. They're taking Mr. X over here. Okay, you need more health, buddy. Over to... Carno, there we go. I'm gonna be mad if he somehow loses to a Carno. Alright. To a Carno. Could be an Alpha Carno that he could lose to? I don't think it's an Alpha Carno. We got close enough. 100% green. I want that. A parasol. Oh, there it is. Go, Mr. X! Let's go. They're following me, right? Oh. It's only day three and I already have Rex. I don't even have enough levels to get his saddle. I'm just gonna kill one. I'm just gonna kill myself. Another Rex, Brontos, Pterosaurs, and there's a Link here, so that's good. On Link, we're good. Keratin, so. Anything that gives me keratin, I'm really just trying to kill. Oh. Okay then. What levels? I don't matter if you can take them. You can take them. There's Brontos, really. Just seeing if there's anything bad up here. Okay. God. Oh, I'm so dead. This is gonna hit me. Come on, Rex. Let's go! Did you get hurt? Oh, quite a bit. I did this for the prime meat and it was worth it. Also, you have 7,000 health now, so. Don't know what those vertebrae do, but I'm just gonna keep them. Can I possibly obtain these? He was just died. Oh, you have 2,000 health. Grudged upgrade. Yep. Are there any berries? Hey Rex, don't you dare. I'm just trying to get a horse. Stay put. Another Rex there. Don't really like that. Closer to ride, what? What? Never mind, she kills them. Okay, never mind, kill this thing. Dead. This thing, I'm just going to get this thing back to full health. Okay, well, this is gonna take a while. I was even fine. Better to get more spoiled, honestly. I food can go in my stomach, so start eating now. We should probably need stack. Is there a mod that does that? I hope there is. That's a lot of... a lot of health. Home, and there should be a Rex this way. I kind of want to see my Rex battle another Rex. Come on! I think we can't possibly take it. I know, it's not that high below. It's distracted, so I'll take it. More horses, okay. I do want to tame one. Yeah, there's another Rex. Kill this thing. Ow. turn. Alright. 30. And... dang it. Okay, well... please follow me. Okay. Straight this way. Yeah, I've got free pike out of this. To go up though. He has double his health right now. That should be good. Let's go. Thinking, why not, you know, find a high level opposite gender, you know, Rex, female Rex. One, I don't have a spyglass, and two, well, I don't have a spyglass. So, yeah. It's not like I really don't want to just walk up to a random Rex and go, hey, are you a boy or a girl, and then die instantly. Like, by the time I get to the Rex, my Rex is already, I do make it eat it, but, like, still. You want a galley, because it might get people to join the server, and it's gonna be fun. Hey, look, there's another Rex. What could do? If it's an Alpha Rex, we're going, but... not Alpha Rex. Okay, come on. Charge! He's running away. Running away already? Wait, this is the other Rex I was trying to tame. It is. Funny. Hey, more Brontos? That might be a good idea. Or bad, I don't really know. Oh, I've already passed home. It's this way. Okay. I want it. this thing pretty badly. He's pretty much just a tank. If you were to come with me to get some turtles, wouldn't be a bad idea. Level 46. Oh, a Colonel's saddle. I do eventually want one. Not as good as my Rex, but I won't be able to get the saddle until like 74. And I still haven't found a single turtle. I honestly just want to fly. I can take on an Alpha Raptor now. Yeah, I can take on an Alpha Raptor. I can take on a bunch of Rexes. I think I can take off an Oh. Come on, I'm gonna fight some Alpha Raptor. A Alpha Raptor. If it's still there. And we're gonna look for some turtles. Enough to go back and do it, find resources, you know, everything like that. Not at all. I need more stamina. What's up, buddy? Hey. Finally getting past 5,000. Oh, you're in the 6,000s almost. Come on. Yeah, 6,000. Right there. Come on, Rex. He's gonna try and kill me. Ah! Help me! Rex, help me! Help me, Rex! So there's no alpha? Shouldn't there be an alpha? Shouldn't there be an alpha? Why is there no alpha just burning and popping out after? Isn't there an alpha? Oh, of course he ate it. Did he kill? No, that's not a loot for... did kill some raptors, so. Okay, let's go get some turtles. I did want to kill some alpha things, because they give you pretty decent loot, but... Yeah. I did come here for turtles. I honestly just want to fly with all of the trainage. This is a perfect spot for a beaver dam too. This has a berry. I named him Barry too. Freaking sucks. I also just lost a battle somewhere. Name one. Oh. Yes. I hope that's an alpha. Monkey. Come here, monkey. Come here. Ooh, bug. Bug. Those bugs, Rex. Hit him. I need about 75. We already got a lot. I see your apple. Rex, where are all? Deportation. Leave him alone. Level one. Alpha Raptor! Ouchie! Ouchie! Alpha Raptor! Bro, what? This is not hardcore. Why isn't it loading? Well, I just lost something. Okay. Oh, he's just over here. Not do a good job of protecting me, but what are you gonna do? Yeah, the Alpha Raptor killed me. So, did he eat them? Or did he get eaten? Oh, he ate them, okay. I'm back for ya. Oh no, he did not eat them. I've dropped something in I'm looking all around me. I can't find it. Oh wait, I'm right here. Yeah, as soon as I die, everything just freezes and they don't fight. Still haven't got my stuff yet. This is why you need a saddle for a good dino. Look, I get a carno wrench, go on the back of it. Let him handle all the stuff, but no. Rex, what are you doing? Why? I ordered him to kill the raptors and I have like 40 times. This is why you need a saddle. Or at least something that flies. I need Terry. Get back, I have enough stuff to make it, but like, he would stop being so useless. Rex is just one for another, just not helping. Stop ordering him until I can get him to kill a rat. Because it's not like he can't kill them. It's just that he doesn't. Oh, I see it. I want that so bad. That's the shoulder pet that, like, There's some bugs. don't want to leave my shoulder pet here. My favorite shoulder pet just ran off and I don't know where it went. I've been told that's the best shoulder pet in the entire game, and I really like the look of them, so I really want to get it, because it makes so you can fly and glide and like do these cool fancy things. T-Rex. Never mind. Rex, please come here. Finally. Can you just follow me, please? So there was an alpha, I just didn't see him. What do these guys even do? Yeah, I know they're shoulder pads, but they don't look cute, cool, I don't think they do anything. Walk back, I don't even know what it's called, but I want the shoulder pad because it actually does something for you, like a lot for you. And you defeat it, pigeon, and it like makes it float almost. You can fly, really, like, anything you want to. Mm-hmm. Oh, it really looks like that? Oh, okay. And it was green too. Looks so cool. Oh man, where is it? Sure, Dale. I probably make this video tired. Title to like, I don't know. Probably like finding one shoulder pet that I like. Finding my shoulder pet. Or team shoulder pets. I don't know. Or look up what they're called. Or see what it's called after. Team. Oh, team is like. Yeah. Potato video. Ooh, wait. You look cool. No. This way, then it's gone. Is that a baryonyx? Oh no, it's a phyla. Who's going to look at anything? Rex? Rex? What are you doing? Attack on sight. Let me show you something. Oh, his weight's too high. Okay.